two roads diverged in a wood, and I took the one less traveled by, and that has made all the difference. So the question is, where will you plant your next tree?